Good evening, everyone. Let's try that again. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Homer High School, and welcome to our all-district vocal concert. My name is Jim McGorry. I'm the vice principal of Homer High School. Couple of things before we get started, a couple housekeeping items. One, if we need to evacuate the auditorium, I would ask that we use the side doors at the front and the back of the house on both sides of the auditorium. Also, earlier this week, most of you had received a Parent Square communication from our superintendent, Thomas Turk, about a survey that we would love you to take. It's about building our district strategic plan. On the back of your program, if you flip that over, you're going to notice that there's a QR code there as well, where you can access that survey. We would appreciate your help. You all do so much for our community as it is. We're just asking for just a little bit more feedback and see how we're doing. With that said, I'm going to turn things over to Mrs. McLaughlin and our all-district vocal concert.
Thank you all so much for joining us this evening. My name is Kara KB McLaughlin, and I'm the director of the high school vocal groups here. Would you please stand for the singing of our national anthem?
My name is Jessica Nistad, and here I have the soul singers from the intermediate school. This is an audition group of only fifth graders. There are specific requirements needed in order to be a part of this group. They practice Monday and Friday mornings before school, as well as during the school day. And we have two songs to share for you. And so we'll begin with our first song, Whisper.
Thank you.
Our last song has a tradition to it. Traditionally, it is always the second song, and traditionally, all Soul Singer alumni are able to come up to the audience, students, parents, grandparents, everybody alike. So if you were in the past a Soul Singer, you can come up here on the sides of the stage and follow right along as the high schoolers were ready to go. So come on up and join us for singing a song.
Over to Jackson. I'll talk for a minute while we get everyone up on the risers. Hi, everyone. How are you doing tonight? You doing good? Hey, everyone. My name is Maya Finkel. I'm the junior high choir teacher. We're having, you know, a great time getting on and off these risers. The group you just saw was our ninth period choir singing Break My Stride, and this is our concert choir of sixth, seventh, and eighth graders as well singing Count On Me. We hope you enjoy.